They want to sell everything to themselves. Go to Accra, go to Kumasi, go to Tamale, go to the regional capitals. Land that belongs to all of us. Houses that belong to all of us. They have taken it and sold to themselves. Recently, I was watching a video. VRA workers were demonstrating because MPP wants to sell VRA. But it won't happen because I know NDC is going to win. And under an NDC government, nobody can sell VRA, I can assure you.